हेलो गाइस, दिस इज रेवंत फ्रॉम डीजी इंटीग्रेटिव। वेलकम टू टेक न्यूज एपिसोड 25। ये हेड ऑफ इंटरनेशनल वुमेन्स डे चीफ मिनिस्टर YS जगनमोहन रेड्डी अनाउंस्ड अ स्लू ऑफ मेजर्स फॉर द सेफ्टी वेलफेयर एंड एम्पावरमेंट ऑफ वुमेन इन जनरल एंड एम्प्लॉयज इन पर्टिकुलर। कैंडल लाइट रैलीज विल बी टेकन आउट अक्रॉस द स्टेट ऑन मार्च 7। ए 10% डिस्काउंट विल बी गिवन ऑन मोबाइल फोन्स परचेस्ड बाय वुमेन फ्रॉम सेलेक्टेड शॉपिंग सेंटर्स फ्रॉम मार्च 8 एंड दे नीड टू डाउनलोड दिशा ऐप। द स्पेशल डे ऑफर विल बी गिवन टू ऑल वुमेन पर्सनल इन द पुलिस डिपार्टमेंट ऑन मार्च 8। टू वुमेन कॉन्स्टेबल्स फ्रॉम एवरी विंग ऑफ द पुलिस डिपार्टमेंट विल बी फैसिलिटेटेड। रेलटेल लॉन्चेस ए प्रीपेड वाईफाई सर्विस एट 4000 रेलवे स्टेशन। विद द लॉन्च ऑफ दिस प्रीपेड प्लान ए पैसेंजर कैन नाउ यूज अप टू 30 मिनट्स फ्री वाईफाई पर डे एट 1 MBPS स्पीड। बट फॉर हायर स्पीड ऑफ अप टू 34 MBPS एन यूजर विल नीड टू चूज अ प्लान एट अ नॉमिनल फी। Please kindly check out the screen for the plans. The plan include ₹10 for 5GB data in a day and ₹15 for 10GB data in a day and ₹20 for 10GB data for 5 days and ₹30 for 20GB data for 5 days and ₹40 for 20GB data for 10 days and ₹50 for 30GB data for 10 days and ₹70 for 60GB data for 30 days. Wipro will acquire London-based global management and tech consultancy Capco for $1.5 billion to bolster its presence in banking, financial services and insurance space. The deal, which is Wipro's largest acquisition ever, will also give the Indian tech services giant a strong consulting footprint. Bharti Airtel has awarded a telecom infrastructure expansion contract worth around ₹300 crore to embattle Chinese gear major Huawei. This kind of deal, which is considered massive in this space. Airtel has already issued a procurement order PO to Huawei. The deal is a part of ongoing Airtel process to find replacement for its national long distance NLD network, which is currently run by Huawei. WhatsApp has started reminding users of its updated privacy policy and how it will affect from May 15. Facebook-owned instant messaging service updated its privacy policy early in February, asking users to accept the new terms by Feb 8. However, due to strong public outrage against the new policy, it postponed the date of implementation to May 15th. Now, WhatsApp users are sharing on Twitter that the service is reminding them to accept the new policies. Hey, fans of foldable smartphones have something to be excited about. With the release of Virtu Extra Fold 5G, Virtu is well known for the luxury customization and has taken a craft of foldable phones. The Virtu Ita Fold 5G is listed on JD.com in China. It is over $7,000, which is almost around ₹51,000, which is well on the high end of the spectrum. The foldable luxury smartphone has the same general specification at par with a number of quite less expensive models, which include a Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 processor, 8GB of RAM and 256GB of internal storage, and a 7.8-inch display screen and others. The Virtu Ita Fold 5G has a 64MP main camera and a 32MP selfie camera. India scores a massive growth in wearable shipments in 2020, in a clear indication of significant growth driven by an increasing acceptance of earwear devices and upgrades to watches from wrist brands globally. Indian smart wearables market has eclipsed its 2019 performance by posting a stronger result for 2020. They are indeed a good times for wearable market in India. As a recent report from IDC indicated, the segment witnessed an overall estimated growth is about 144% in 2020 from the previous year 2019. This was due to shipments of over 36 million units abroad. OnePlus India is offering a special discount on Buds, Budsy and power banks for a limited time. The brand is now offering discount on selected products from starting from March 5th to coming Monday, March 8th. OnePlus India is calling the new sale called as Final Horizon Sale. The company has discounted some of its product to promote its upcoming event scheduled on March 8th. The brand is expected to announce a partnership with Ioniq Swedish camera maker Hasselblad for OnePlus 9 series. OnePlus power bank will be pricing at ₹1099 with a discount of ₹211, and the sale price could be around ₹888. OnePlus Buds is available at ₹4990 with a discount of ₹499. The sale price will be around ₹4491. OnePlus Buds Z will be available at ₹3000 with a discount of ₹150, so you will get a sale price around ₹2849. Google Camera 8.2 makes it even easier to quickly take videos. In Google Camera 8.2, users will be able to record hands-free video with just a few swipes. The feature builds on a quick capture setting that was originally introduced on Google Camera 7.1 alongside the Pixel 4 release. This feature allows you to quickly start the video capture without changing the video mode by pressing and holding your finger on a shutter button. World's best 500+ cybersecurity experts failed to hack Morpheus processor. In mid-2020, DARPA has created a bug bounty program dubbed Finding Exploits to Thwart Tampering, to which it invited more than 500 cybersecurity experts tasked to breach certain experimental computer processor. Morpheus, the unhackable processor developed by University of Michigan, was the only one to live up to its nickname. Redmagic has launched its latest Tencent Edition smartphone, Redmagic 6 and 6 Pro gaming phones. As they promised, they also have 6.8-inch Full HD Plus AMOLED screen with 165Hz refresh rate with an intelligently adaptive technology that selects the most accurate refresh rate between 60Hz, 90Hz, 120Hz and 165Hz based upon your activity, resulting in a more comfortable visual experience and saving battery power, 500Hz single finger touch sampling rate and 360Hz multi-finger touch sampling rate with touch choreographer. It works on latest Snapdragon Triplet processor with 5G and works on Redmagic OS 4.0 that is based on Android 11. These phones have RAM boost memory compression technology that expands virtual memory, that means 12GB RAM is used like 18GB RAM. This phone comes with 400Hz dual pro shoulder triggers and a classic gaming aesthetic design with an RGB light strip. Macwell launching new $699 quick charging e-bike known as Cybertruck. Macwell is a relative newcoming to the US e-bike market that has not stopped the company from preparing to launch its second brand of ultra-affordable electric bicycle, Metaco. The first e-bike in the model line, known as Cybertruck, just happens to share 90% of its name with one of the most anticipated electric vehicles in the world. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.